Dips are a good way to train your upper arms, shoulder, and chest from a different angle. It requires good technique and coordination to prevent you from injuring yourself, so maybe don't attempt this technique if you're not sure you can do it safely. Build up some strength first with push-ups instead. Grab the sides of a chair or platform while squatting in front of it. Ensure that the chair stays in place and won't slip from underneath you. Straighten your legs so that the resistance to your shoulders is optimal. While keeping your core and shoulders tight, inhale and lower yourself as low as your shoulders will allow without causing pain or until your upper arms are at a 90-degree angle to your upper body. Exhale and raise yourself back up by squeezing your pec muscles and your shoulder muscles to flex the shoulder joint. Straighten your arms, but don't lock the elbow, which can cause injuries.